I see teams at the college and pro level trying really hard to recruit on social media. Every program in America is trying to follow all the recruits and scrape through their social medias to learn more about them so that they can be more effective in the recruiting process. But also, there's a chance to market to your young athletes that are coming into your school. We're gonna help you with your personal brand. Yeah, you're gonna leave with a degree, but you've stepped onto this field or this court, and you can use that as a platform for whatever you're gonna do after sports is over. They're hungry for content because they're all trying to seize the time of them playing college sports, and they want pictures of themselves. I mean, we all do, right? I mean, everybody's post, that's why Instagram exists. I mean, Instagram, most people's photos have pictures of them in the photo. So if we can get people photos and especially videos with them in it, they're hungry for it. Thanks for your time and thanks for having me.